All right, let's get live input from our reporters who will be getting us a sense of how polling is picking up in their part of the country. Aditya Srivastava is joining us from Madhya Pradesh, where polling is being held in six constituencies. The polling percentage there has been recorded at 13.82% till 9 a.m. And also, Dibendu Mondal is joining us from Purnia in Bihar, where polling is being held in five seats. And also 9.84% turnout has been recorded till 9 a.m. here. And also from Maharashtra, Yogesh Sheetal is joining us to get us more on the polling turnout and polling percentage. There, 7% polling percentage has been recorded till 9 a.m. Aditya, first coming to you, get us a sense of, the polling turnout. Right. Did you talk to the people there? We tell our voters, tell our viewers that 13.82% voters have turned out since morning. That is indeed a good, happy, turnout right in the morning. You spell out more details. Do we expect this number to further increase during the day? You must have interacted with the voters there. Let us get a sense of what you picked up.
Yes, Preeti. Voting is continuing in Madhya Pradesh and six constituencies. More than 13.82% voters already cast their vote till 9 a.m. First-time voters, youth voter, women voter. We can saw very excited for voting. Election Commission also doing a great effort for increase the voting percentage in polling station. The Election Commission provides sheds, water. Medical facilities for Divyang voters or old age voters. Election Commission also gave a facility of ramp, wheelchair. So we can say Election Commission is trying to increase the voting percentage, but voters are very silent this time. What voter think, we can saw this in from 4 June. But in the 6 point constituencies, there are two important seats in Madhya Pradesh. One is from Tikamgarh. Union Minister Virendra Kumar are in battle in Tikamgarh. And other one is, Hoshangabad, the farmer leader, Darshan Chaudhary for this election. And in Khajuraho, also VD Sharma, BJP state president VD Sharma are in a battle. So we can say there are three seats are important seats in this space. And more than 1.11 crore voters have right to cast their vote today.
All right. Yes, from Madhya Pradesh, Aditya is there with us. Aditya, also, can we get more from you to help our viewers understand about the political contest in the particular seats that are going to the polls today?
Yes. As we know that the Khajuraho seat, around 80, more than 80 candidates are in this battle. More than 11,000 polling stations set up by the Election Commission. Political parties are also doing effort for won this election. Two major seats, Khajuraho and another one is Hoshangabad, are in this battle.
All right, from here, I will bring in Dibendu Mondal. He's joining us from Purnia in Bihar. Dibendu, good morning. Earlier when we talked to you, we saw huge queues and a large number of people gathered there to exercise their franchise, so much so that 9.8% turnout has been recorded till 9 a.m. Let us get more from you about what is it that you're picking up from the ground. You must have interacted with the voters there, one. And also, secondly, let us get more from you. Polling is being held in five seats in Bihar in this phase. What marks the poll contest special in these particular seats?
Well, good morning, Preeti. Of course, we are at a polling station in Katihar, in Bihar. So, of course, what you can see behind me is a model polling station here. But such model polling stations are being set up by the Election Commission in almost every district here in Bihar. So, of course, this is perhaps a protocol of the Election Commission of India to set up model polling stations in every Vidhan Sabha, in fact. What consists of these model polling stations is, of course, these wheelchair facilities to sit down, shades, drinking water facility, as well as special assistance to women voters and to elderly voters are provided in these model polling stations. Of course, these are some of the special initiatives being taken by the Election Commission of India. But what we have been witnessing over the last 1 hour since we last spoke is, Preeti, that the voter turnout is dipping in Bihar because of the heat. My cameraman also showed you that if you could see there, the lines have literally vanished, and we could see voters coming in a few numbers every now and then. So, of course, voter turnout in Bihar has always been a cause of concern for the administration here as well.
Yes, the heat wave is generally said to be at its peak during the noon hours, and let's hope the polling percentage picks up from here on, because we've seen how Election Commission has also made special arrangements for the polling booths, keeping in view the heat wave. Let's see how the day further pans out. From here, we turn focus to Maharashtra. Yogesh Sheetal is there with us. Yogesh, how's it like there in Nanded since morning when we talked with you? You also told us that impressive number of people had turned out. Let us get the latest from you on this first.
Yeah, Preeti, voters are in fact, you know, turning up and also getting momentum. If you see the figure as of now, there's 7% turnout as of now by 9 a.m. We can expect as the day proceeds, the figure may improve in the time. But we have one first-time voter. Aap apna naam bataiye aur pehli baar aap vote kar rahi hai, kaisa experience raha?
My name is Prajakta Tiwari. मेरा एक्सपीरियंस बहुत अच्छा था, क्योंकि मैं बहुत छोटी थी तब से मेरे फैमिली मेंबर्स को सबको वोट करते हुए समय देखती थी, तो मुझे एक्साइटमेंट थी कि फर्स्ट वोट कैसा होता है. और आज मैं 18 साल की हो गई हूँ, तो आज मैंने फर्स्ट वोट दिया है और मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड थी फर्स्ट वोट देते समय. अभी जस्ट मैं अपना फर्स्ट वोट दे के बाहर आई
हूँ.
और ये हमारा अधिकार है कि हमने हमारा वोट देना चाहिए. सो मैं रिक्वेस्ट करती हूँ कि जो भी फर्स्ट वोटर है वो सबने अपना अधिकार समझ के वोट देना चाहिए. ये और जो भी पहले से वोट देते आ रहे वो लोगों ने भी वोट देना चाहिए.
ओके, थैंक यू. सो शी इज वेरी एक्साइटेड एंड यू नो ऑन द अदर पोलिंग बूथ्स आल्सो लार्ज नंबर ऑफ फर्स्ट टाइम वोटर्स, बिकॉज वी हैव सीन दैट इलेक्शन कमीशन हैज कैरीड आउट अ नंबर ऑफ कैंपेन्स बेसिकली टू कन्विंस द फर्स्ट टाइम वोटर्स टू कास्ट देयर वोट. एंड कपल ऑफ मिनट्स बैक आल्सो अशोक चौहान जस्ट कास्ट देयर वोट इन दिस कंस्टिट्यूएंसी. सो दिस विल बी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग इफ यू टॉक अबाउट ऑल द 8 सीट्स कंप्राइजिंग 5 सीट्स इन विदर्भ एंड 3 सीट्स इन मराठवाड़ा. सो करेंटली वोटिंग is going on and we can expect at least better turnout at this time.
Yeah. All right, there is still a long day ahead. We can expect better turnout. Thank you so much, Yogesh and Dimendu and Aditya, for joining us with those inputs. From here, we turn focus to West Bengal. My colleague Mark Lynn